I'm Kathryn Grandfield. I'm an assistant professor in materials science and engineering.
My name is Colin McDonald. I'm assistant professor in mechanical engineering and director of Engineering One.
Colin, how has coming from a family of teachers influenced you to pursue the path you've chosen?
Coming from a family of teachers, I've really seen firsthand what a positive impact that a role model in teaching can have on somebody's, not only education, but career. So seeing former students of my parents come back 5, 10, even 20 years later as adults with children of their own really inspired me to pursue this path. Kathryn, what motivates you to be a great teacher and a leader?
I think as a student here at McMaster myself, I had a really positive experience. And so I've been inspired by those who came before me to deliver the same type of quality education to students today. And I think that really motivates me and drives me to be a great teacher and a leader and hopefully provide an even better experience for our students today.
So Dr. Grandfield is just extremely inspiring because she talks about the work that she's done, and I've talked to her like personally. She was just great at like helping me make a decision. Even in first year, she talked about her experiences and that no matter what you choose, you would be just like choosing the right thing, so it doesn't matter. And she's just amazing to talk to on a personal level as well.
I really enjoyed having Dr. Grandfield as a prof in first year. I thought she was super knowledgeable, and the content she taught in class was taught in a way that it was really enjoyable to learn.
I remember walking into her office and we had this amazing conversation about women in academia. And I remember leaving that office feeling so empowered and encouraged to be able to pursue engineering as a woman. And it's great to have a role model like her in the classroom who is genuinely there to help you and wants to really make sure that you do well.
So I really, really, really enjoyed having Dr. McDonald as a prof. He's probably one of my favorite profs that I had of all time.
He just connects on you to you in a personal level, and he makes the class just so much more enjoyable, and it made me look forward to like coming to class and just talking to him, listening to his jokes and like learning about what he was teaching, because he was just that good of a prof.
Thank you, Dr. McDonald, and thank you, Dr. Grandfield.
Thank you, Dr. McDonald, and thank you, Dr. Grandfield.
Thank you so much, Dr. McDonald and Dr. Grandfield. You really made my first year amazing.